Here's that turtle skull. Well, I think it's a turtle skull that I'm working on, and it's very big. I'm really focusing on the nasal area here because I think that'll tell us for sure if it's a turtle. But look how crazy the bone texture is on this skull. I'm using the air scribe to remove most of the rock, and then vinegar dissolves that last layer so I don't actually damage the bone with the air scribe because it's such a cool piece of bone.